What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Motional, and I'm back for another video. Today, I just found out that LMA just dropped a song about 5 hours ago, and it's called Whatchamacallit featuring Chris Brown. I know that LMA's been wanting to work with Chris for a nice minute, and she finally got the opportunity to put him on. I think it's on her album, as a matter of fact. So, we're gonna head and go and get into it. All right, y'all, stay tuned. And skip.
You serious?
I can't get past is the whatchamacallit part. It's a whatchamacallit. Can't get past that part. Because, like, everything else be straight. It's like, I don't know. I feel like the whatchamacallit part is a bit of a reach. Y'all can tell me if I'm tripping, but I feel like it's a bit of a reach. That's just me personally. Alright, y'all, that's the end of that song. Overall, it was cool. It was definitely cool. It was a nice little track. I just can't get past the whatchamacallit part. That's the only thing that I can't get past. It's like the song be so smooth, like the backgrounds be on point. Chris part was dope, Ella's part was dope. Everything about the song, production, the beat, everything was dope. It's just that one part I could not get past. The whatchamacallit. I'm like, I can't get past it. Outside of that, the song, I give it a 7.5 just because of the whatchamacallit. I feel like because the whatchamacallit was on the hook, and the hook is like, it's in the title. It's the hook you in, and I'm like, I was with you until you got to the part where it's like, whatchamacallit. I'm like, can't get past that. That's the only thing. That's the only issue. That's the only reason why I didn't give it a 10 or a 9 or anything. I had to give it like a 7.5 because the hook is the biggest thing. And that whatchamacallit part messed it up for me. For me personally. I don't know about the rest of y'all. Y'all might like it. But for me, I don't like the whatchamacallit part. But if y'all want to continue this vibe, like, comment, and subscribe. Turn the post notifications on. I'm Emotional, and I am...
Hey, oh, make your boy a cheeseburger with no cheese.
Negro, go to sleep.
Well, then.
Anyway, I am gone.